Remixing a song, hard and complicated. You need a lot of talent, skill and time. Am I right? Well, no. Nowadays with AI, it is super easy. Hey, and how are you doing? In this video, I am going to show you a new free to use AI remix tool. To be more specific, this tool lets you edit any audio file by using text prompts. I will show you what it is capable of. On top of that, I will show you how to remix songs with it. And do you know this video? Eminem rapping to medieval beats? Well, after watching this video, you will be able to even make those kind of remixes. So click the Hugging Face link in the description and let's get started. The tool is called Zeta Editing. Zero-shot text-based audio editing using DDPM inversion. When we scroll down, we can check out a few examples. Let's click on this one. When we scroll back up, we now got this input audio of a cat on the left. Beneath there is a text prompt. Here you should write and describe the desired output of the input file. And here it says, a dog barking. Okay, let's listen to the result. Oh my god, that is so good. But also very funny. It kind of sounds like a dog sound effect of an old Disney cartoon. Yeah, I love it. Let's check out the second example. Here, they transform Beethoven to a recording of an arcade game soundtrack. Okay, now let's try it ourselves. I will download the MP3 of this song. I think you all know this song, so go to the input audio and then upload the song. You can trim it here or do nothing, and it will automatically trim the song. Now we need to write a prompt. Let's turn it into a Christmas song. So I will type Christmas song. We now have the ability to adjust the T-start percentage. A lower T-start value will bring the edited audio closer to the original. Conversely, increasing the T-start percentage will amplify the strength of the edit. I will leave it at 45%. To start the remix process, click on Edit. This will take from 10 to 20 seconds. There it is. Let's listen to it. Not bad, I like it. There in the right corner we have the ability to download the file. Okay, now let's change the prompt to Michael Jackson song. There it is. Let's listen to it. Amazing. Now let's try one more prompt with this input audio and make it rap song. Okay, that is really impressive, but now, like I promised you in the beginning of the video, I will show you how to make a kind of Eminem medieval type of remix. So first we need to download the song we want to remix. I found this song in the YouTube audio library. Even when you feel low, you can still go. Even when you feel slow, you can still go. This will do perfectly. Now we need to separate the instrumental from the vocals. To do that, we are going to use the vocal remover from EaseUS. Here you can remove vocals from a song or remove background music in any audio file and more for free. So click the link in the description and go to the website. Now it is really simple. All we need to do is upload the song we just downloaded from the YouTube audio library. Just drag and drop the file. Now the AI is processing the song and doing its magic. This will take like 10 to 20 seconds. It is really fast. Look at that. Here it is. It has separated the song into instrumental and a cappella. Let's have a listen.
Even when you feel low, you can still go. Even when you feel slow, you can still go. Even when there's no hope, you can still go. I never answer to no, man, I still go.
That is just amazing. Now, don't forget to download the files, because they will be discarded when you leave the page. you can click on Download All or click on the Download button. Now we go back to the AI Remix tool and upload the instrumental as the input audio. Now let's type in the prompt box, Medieval Music, and set the T value to 45% and click Edit. Okay, here it is. Okay, not bad, but I think it can be better. So let's ask ChatGPT what kind of instrumental they used in medieval music. Okay, great. Let's use some of these instruments, like the harp, lute, and drum, and incorporate it into our prompt. Okay, great. Now click on Edit. Wow, that sounds a lot better. Let's download it and continue our remixing process. We can use CapCut to finalize our remix. Simply put the medieval instrumental we generated with AI under the original vocals, and then you can export it. If you want to have more control over the outcome of your remix, you can think of using FL Studio. It is the same process. Put the medieval instrumental in sync with the original isolated vocals, but to make it sound nicer, you have the ability right here to add effects and samples. Here is the before and after of the medieval song transformation.
Even when you feel low, you can still go. Even when you feel slow, you can still go. Even when there's no hope, you can still go. I never answer to no, man, I still go. Go, 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 go. Even when you feel low, you can still go. Even when you feel slow, you can still go. Even when there's no hope, you can still go. I never answer to no, man, I still go. Go, go, go. Hustle hard, hustle every single day. I'll be making moves till I'm buried in my grave. To the system, I don't wanna be a slave. I've been doing shit my way.
I did this exact same process for remixing the song into an Arabic song. Here is a speed run. Here is the result.
Even when you feel low, you can still go. Even when you feel slow, you can still go. Even when there's no hope, you can still go. I never answer to no, man, I still go. Go, 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 go. Hustle hard, hustle every single day. I'll be making moves till I'm buried in my grave. The system, I don't wanna be a slave. I've been doing shit my way.
And last but not least, I remixed the song into an EDM song. Here is the speed run. And listen to the result.
Even when you feel low, you can still go. Even when you feel slow, you can still go. Even when there's no hope, you can still go. I never answer to no, man, I still go. Go, go. Hustle every single day. I'll be making moves till I'm buried in my grave. To the system, I don't wanna be a slave. I've been doing shit my way.
I also experimented with creating melodies in FL Studio and then putting them in the AI tool. But the results were not quite pleasing. Here are the results. Yeah, maybe I used the wrong prompt, but okay. Next to that, I generated this text-to-speech with Gordon Ramsay's voice with 11 Labs.
Hello, I am Gordon Ramsay, and let me tell you something, doesn't this sound effing amazing?
And I tried to add a vocoder to it. Here, listen to it.
Hello, I am Gordon Ramsay, and let me tell you something, doesn't this sound effing amazing?
Okay, not bad. But the last examples are quite impressive. I upload the vocals we isolated earlier.
Even when you feel low, you can still go. Even when you feel slow, you can still go.
And then I told it to change it into beautiful violins. This is the result. Wow, that is so amazing. And last but not least, I wanted to turn it into a talk box, you know, like that Bruno Mars 24K song. But funny enough, it created a music box sound out of it. Here is the result. Wow, that is really cool. And now it's up to you. The free-to-use AI remix tool has a lot to offer, and I believe I haven't even discovered all its possibilities. So go ahead and try out this tool for yourself. Write in the comments what worked for you and what you think of it. Have a lot of fun, and don't forget to subscribe. See you in the next video. Bye.